this guy has had an incredibly lucky escape on this. And as you can see, this has gone right underneath the wheels. This the light there gone off there, so it's very difficult to see. Perhaps there's a bit more light here. Yeah, you can see what's happened here. Very lucky, the guy. The ambulance here. The guy here, very, very lucky. Very lucky indeed. Okay, pop it up. So, people are standing around, but at least this guy's okay. He's talking on the phone. Very, very lucky. Chok di mang mang na. Very lucky. Very, very lucky. Yeah. There's a bad accident 3D using a man told me to get out. Oh, very bad. Oh, but yet, not mark that. Well, we're just going to get this guy up. Yeah, he's put his leg in the sling. Yeah, the road's very greasy at the moment. Had a big shower, so the traffic is very, very bad. As I say, speaking, he's probably under shock a bit and his legs in a splint, so hopefully they'll get the guy up. The motorcycle, the actual motorcycle is stuck underneath this other vehicle. So lucky. So lucky. Let's have another look at this. See, they're trying to pull the motorcycle out from underneath. Yeah, they just pulled it out. Motorcycle out. Very, 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 very lucky. Okay, 6th of June today. Been back from the hospital with that handle. Got this guy. This guy's going to be alright. No, they're just strapping him in here. Over now from Sukhumvit,